Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, answering a question that you have left me, how are the colors in the connector of the BMW? External temperature sensor? Well, in BMW, they are practically all similar. Well, you know that apart from selling the outside temperature sensor, they also usually sell the connector, because, due to the position where it is, sometimes it is degraded or lost. You are going to find, if you buy it new, that one of the cables is to be blue and this other cable you are going to find red. Okay, well, the cable that goes in blue, you have to connect it in the vehicle with the cable that is blue and brown, and the red cable, you connect it with the cable that is blue and garnet. A garnet, as I say, which is reddish garnet, you will see it there. Clean the cables a little under the vehicle and you will see it right away. Sometimes it is difficult to appreciate it, that's why you need a little cleaning and a good light, but hey, it looks and simple. Mind you, place them and ready. I hope that I have clarified any doubts, and if so, do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.